St. Johnsbury Hilltoppers had 7 wrestlers compete in this week's 2-day state meet, with 1 qualifying for the upcoming New England tournament. Ousama Alsaidahmad came in 2nd place in the 160 weight class. 1st and 2nd place contenders in every weight class across New England will be competing in Providence, Rhode Island this weekend.